last, the mystic eye of Quaxicoto is in safe hands.